estadounidense elegirá al nuevo presidente de los Estados Unidos de América. Sostuve con el señor Trump una conversación abierta y constructiva.
This is a big story, especially considering the fact that when he was campaigning, one of his big promises was not only that he would build this wall, but that Mexico would pay for it. If you don't remember that, if somehow you forgot, let me give you some proof.
Wow! Whoa! So,
sorry.
Grab him by the pussy.
I will answer in Spanish, so everybody can understand what I'm going to say, and I speak better English, better Spanish than English. So, I'll answer in Spanish.
There is no way that Mexico can pay a wall like that.
Mexico will not pay for the fucking wall.
And Mexico will pay for the wall.